much for that report. Now to our big story at 6 and some statistics that may startle you. The part of America that feeds the world is in trouble.
New crop numbers prove we need rain and we need it now. USDA Secretary Tom Vilsack is in Omaha today and says Congress needs to work fast to help farmers find relief. Crop projections released today show how bad it's getting. Corn growers, for instance, across the country could see the lowest yield in 17 years. Soybean, the lowest in 9 years.
In the big story at 6, why farmers say they need help and they need it now. KETV News Watch 7's Ryan Loby reports from Southwest Omaha.
Signs of stress in Nebraska's farm fields are no longer a worry, they are a problem.
I would say that this year has hit us right square in the face with one of the biggest problems we could ever imagine.
Mark Raymer, who farms 1,000 acres just west of Lincoln, says not only are his corn and soybean crops suffering, so is his livestock.
The animals have gone from lush pastures 60 days ago to nearly nothing to eat.
Dry land throughout the state has put the brakes on any positive end to the farm season.
Well, you don't have to look far to see just how much of a problem this drought has caused, and that's exactly why Secretary Vilsack was in Omaha to address those concerns.
And he knows they are big concerns.
So you're going to have to go all the way back, I think, to the 30s before you see something of this significance.
Vilsack spoke to farmers like Mark Raymer on Friday. He says unlike the 1930s, 85% of farmers now have crop insurance, and they have better technology in place to handle the lack of moisture. Vilsack says now it's up to Congress to pass the much-anticipated farm bill, which would include renewed disaster assistance programs.
We need to send a strong message that we understand the stress that livestock producers are going through right now.
Stress that even more rain,
it would always be welcome,
may no longer be able to solve. Ryan Luby, KETV News, Watch 7.
During Secretary Vilsack's visit to Omaha, he met with Democratic U.S. Senate candidate Bob Kerry. The pair discussed the drought and the farm bill, something that Kerry says the Congress needs to approve to save Nebraska's farmers. Secretary Vilsack also spoke with Omaha Mayor Jim Suttle today. They went over possible partnerships to make fresh foods more accessible for all parts of Omaha. Monday is, of course, Mayor Suttle's first full day back to work since suffering a mild stroke while on a business trip in Ireland.